What is up, mental patients? I am Tormental, and I am playing Party Hard. And this is a game where I don't know if you can see me, I'm standing toward the bottom of the house and I'm walking left and right. I'm in the blue shirt and blue pants. I am a dude who is trying to murder everybody at this party. Let's try killing this person who is all alone here. Hiya! And she fell right through the wall. That's fine. Nobody notices anything. Is that correct? Nobody notices any problems. So yeah, this is a game that basically is just trying to catch people alone and murder them. Nice psycho music in the bathroom here. I don't know if people are on to me yet or what's going on here. I don't know what's going on in terms of if people will notice bodies or if they will not notice bodies. Well, hello, what are you doing, taking a dump? No dumping. No dumping in my house. This is my house, this is my party. You are not allowed to dump. Ew, I have to clean up after this stuff. I would much rather clean up dead bodies than dumps. Okay. Yeah, it's funny. The psycho music is funny the first time. Not the second time. So, let's see what we got going on here. I apparently can interact with stuff, too. I don't know what I can interact with. Oh, no! The police arrested me? For what reason? What did I do? Is it because I walked out the front door? It must be because I walked out the front door. Okay, well, let's start over. I like how there's blood still all over the floor up there. Let's get some people alone. Like this crazy bitch sleeping in my bed. Excuse me. Oh, hello, baby. Death. Okay. Not the way you want to fall out of bed. What do we got here? Is there anything I can interact with here? I don't know. It said use E to interact, but I have a feeling I will not be doing much interacting. I don't know how important it is. Oh. Is this the dude here? What is this dude doing here? I can't kill this dude. I can't kill the DJ. I guess maybe because the cops are here? The cops are running around the house looking for me. And I'm hiding. Can I kill somebody when the cops are here? They arrested somebody else! They arrested someone who had passed out. What the McFuck? Hiya! Okay, so I couldn't kill anybody while the police were here. Hazoiki! Dead at your computer. I hope you weren't the DJ. You know what was oh, wait. Yeah, I'm not supposed to kill people when there's a room full of people. Okay. I get it. Alright. So that's an automatic loss. I thought I would get time to hide, but I don't. That is an automatic lose if you kill when there are other people in the room. Got it. I got it. I'm busted. Thank you very much. I don't know, you know, the police need to mind their own business. It's my fucking party. It's a death party. Can I kill somebody outside? Dare I try? I can kill outside. Okay, good. Good to know. So, yeah, let's see what we got going. Oh, I'm walking into a wall. I'm so busy watching the other people and trying to see where they go that I just walked into a wall. Die! Up. Die, you YouTuber recording for your channel. Don't come in here! No! Dude! Oh. What did he pick up? Oh! So he batons people and then arrests them. Okay. And I'll murder somebody while the cops are here. Oh, wait, no. I can't do that. I keep thinking once they start leaving, I can start murdering again. But apparently not. This guy... Dude! Excuse me! Joe! Who said you could get in my bed, Joe? Mwah! I kill you. A kiss and then a kill. That's how I operate. I'm a real lady killer or a dude killer. I don't discriminate. So... Got all people in here, so that's no good. Again, I'm the dude in the blue shirt and blue pants who's wandering around. I'm in the bathroom area. Hello. What are you doing in my room? Ah, get out of here. Up. Cops are here. Don't come this way. Dude, there was no one around. Why is he picking up bodies? He arrested a dude on the floor. Okay, I don't know. Maybe there's a little bit of bugginess to this or something. But I'm just glad I'm not arrested because I can do this. Hiya. Uh-oh. She saw me. No, 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 no. She walked in the door. That's not my fucking fault. Not my fucking fault, dude. Oh, he arrested the dude who was passed out in the tub. Yeah, I'm a witness, sir. Do you need me to make a statement? Yeah, he killed somebody and then he passed out in the tub. And also, he killed this guy after you took him away. He killed that green shirt dude, too. So, yeah. And he also killed this lady here. So, I'm a witness. I'm happy to give the statement. Don't worry about it. Alright, so, yeah, as long as these chicks keep having to use the bathroom, which, you know, women, ha 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 ha, always going to the bathroom together, then, I should have an easy time of this. Nothing I like more than murdering. Nothing like murdering after... Look at your sick dance moves! Wow, dude! You are amazing! I want to kill you! Please go somewhere alone. Thank you. Oh, here she goes. Are you wearing fur? Are you wearing fur? Fur is murder! Hiya! That's right. So... I feel like I'm risking police again, so I should probably go to a side room or something. Whoop! She saw that. She fucking saw it. Okay, shit. Let me move. I can't move. Alright, I'm busted. I can't move. Fuck. Why is it that sometimes they see me and they get me right away, but sometimes they see me and they get someone else? Very strange. I don't know what the cause is for that. Maybe the fact I was in a room with nobody else. I don't know. I don't want to fucking do this anymore. I'm tired of murdering people, and I wish I could sprint or something, but I apparently can't. Alright, so, fur is murder, ha ha ha, funny joke, kill the girl with the fur coat, Zuby. No problems. No one's gonna miss her. She was horrible. She was nasty, she was always making fun of people. Hi-ya. Kill the drunk dude. Later for you, dude bro. Get sick on someone else's turf. Thank you. I'll stab the opposite direction of where you're standing, but I'll still kill you somehow. You, dude, taking a whiz. Hey! You missed the bowl. That's an insta-kill in this house. That's how we roll. Can I help you two? Oh, three. Four? Wow. Okay, so everybody's gonna filter in here. Meanwhile, someone is sleeping. Who's been sleeping in my bed? My... Tormental, what big eyes you have, the better to stab you with. Apparently. You didn't see anything! You didn't see anything! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Go for the dude on the computer. Go for the dude on the computer, he did it. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus, Pete. Oh, good gracious. Yeah, it was that dude. It was the redhead. It always is the redhead. Later, officer. I'm just gonna be in here down on the bottom right with my friend on the computer. Hi guys, Wade here, and I'm playing Whack Your Houseplant. No, you're not, Stab. Ha 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 ha. Okay. So, see you guys forever. Wade is cool. I don't dislike Wade. I know a lot of people sometimes in the comments will say, "Oh, you hate Wade. Why do you hate Wade? Why do you hate?" I don't hate him. I'm just making jokes, making bad, stupid jokes that aren't funny. Hey, Red. I like your shirt, dude. It's the color of blood. Okay, well, swap out with your twin, and I'll kill him instead. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Oh, no! I can't move! Why? Why? Huh. I guess that dude in the red shirt who was leaving did see me. Alright, this is my final run. Not going to be doing this again. I will see if I can miraculously kill everybody at this fucking party in this final run. Stab. Oh, come on! You were not here! You were on the other side of the door! Bullshit. Absolute bullshit. They're not supposed to see through the door. Alright. I know I said that was my final run, but this is my final run, because that ended immediately. So, we shall... take care of a few people on the sides here. Fur is murder. That's one. Okay. Who's been sleeping in my bed? That's two. Can I stab you through the window? No. Probably not a good idea because there's someone out there with her anyway. We shall kill Mr. Let's Play. Hiya. And, okay. Anybody else want to come over here to this side of the house? Anybody want to come over here and join me in the study for a little pokey pokey? And it's not what you think. It's actually with a blade, as opposed to my wang. Alright. Oh, you like my houseplant? I water it with blood. Okay. Human blood. Hey, what? Uh-oh. Someone's wise. Someone's calling the cops. I'm up here. There are lots of people between me and the... What? The cops are just coming. Dude, no. Yes, it was her. I saw her. That's right. Thank you, officer. Do you need me to come down to the station and give any testimony? Okay, well, I guess he doesn't need any eyewitness testimony. And... yeah. No. No, I can't move! No, dude! They didn't even see me! Alright, this has some fucked up AI. I know for a fact that nobody saw me do that because I was alone in the room with them. Yet they called the cops and the cops immediately got me. So yeah, this is Party Hard. I will put the link in the description. If you can do better, good for you. I cannot seem to get any fucking where with this thing. Because it apparently has some pretty cheap elements where... hiya. Where you will just get caught for no fucking reason. Even if nobody is in the room. Even if nobody saw anything. Can I kill these two guys before they get out? Well, alright. Let's kill this one guy. Uh-oh. The cops are already on me. See, I killed one person. And the cops are on me. Okay, yeah. Arrest that dude in the green shirt. This makes absolutely no sense. It really makes no sense. I know I said I was going to quit, but... yeah, let's just play one round out here and see if I can use the broken AI to my advantage. Oh! I used E on the stove and it blew up. Oh my goodness. That lends a whole new level of stuff to this. Do I get caught if that happens? If I kill somebody using a prop, do I get caught? And also, I don't see anything else I can use here. What is the indicator of whether I can use E on something or not? I do not understand at all. I don't get it. Well, alright. Wee-wee! Hiya! But, I don't know. I gotta get somewhere where people can be arrested who aren't me, and yet it's not too many people. Oh, fuck. Someone's calling the police. Alright, get up in the corner. Gotta arrest somebody else besides me. Come on, dude. Not me. Not it. I call not it. Good. Okay, arrest that dude. Alright, I think I'm starting to get the hang of what's going on here. And as long as the game isn't just cheap. Are you two doing it? Can I kill two of you at once? No. I'm hiding in bed. You can't find me. I'm in bed. Alright, they're going to arrest me. Alright, yeah. I enjoy this game a little bit, but... oh, the cop gets in bed with me. Yeah, I enjoy it, but it's, you know, a little too cheap on the getting caught mechanic. That time I was doing that right in front of somebody to see if I could kill two people at once, and apparently you can't. But there were times when people saw me through doors that were closed and, you know, stuff like that. So, yeah. Alright, my name is Tormental, this is Party Hard, link is in the description if you want to play it. You can't do much worse than I did. Alright, goodbye everybody!